I don't know if you saw over at Sammy's, but what the fire didn't get, the neighborhood took. Not out of malice, mind you.
Out of the way.
Trying to start something?
We shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aye.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious. I guess you were able to keep Burke sober long enough to get him on our side?
Living. Harvest hemorrhoidal suppositories for quick effect.
Too late.
I got a beat on. Let's go. Daddy's home, cocksucker. Stay out of my way.
I thought time.
Fuck the one over there!
Shit. Check the other side.
Here!
Follow my lead, boys.
Hey, I see.
Shoot him out into the asshole.
That's him. Let's go.
I'm on to you, buddy.
advised there's been a hit and run at Meltdown. Any units in the area, please respond. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Like a poor black sheep's lost his fucking way.
Tear him apart.
Prevention cover!
No reason to kill me. I ain't
shit. What you waiting for? Smokey's ass!
Follow me.
Hold it on, fool!
Cover my ass!
Here, over here! We let him get away.
Y'all see what you can find.
Do your fucking job and find him.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Boys, die!
I miss the old tent revivals, if I'm being honest. You get a lot more of God being out in his creation.
You didn't know? Adam lost her son.
Bevis kid. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do.